Hey Aaron, Jacob here with McGrath Chevy Land in Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Here's a walk around video of that 2018 GMC Acadia SLE that you inquired on. So the nice thing about it is going to have remote start, so you just hit that and then hold this button right here. Fires right up, obviously white in color. Those are your nice GMC wheels. There's your tires. So it is going to, I'll show you. So it's an SLE, but the nice thing is it does have leather seats and Bose speakers. 95,000 miles. So I fire it up here. So here's your dash. It does have the 8-inch display screen. It does have backup camera. That, there it is right there. It does have Sirius XM and Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, which is right here. Obviously, you have to plug that in to put your iPhone or Android screen up there. Bluetooth, all that cool stuff. Dual climate control, and you can control the climate up here as well. Heated seats right here. And then your all-wheel drive select is right here. And this one, in the second row, does have buckets and rear ventilation. You can actually fold those down for extra space. Proximity sensors in the back. All-wheel drive, obviously. Just hit that button with the key fob and that'll pop up. So here's your third row. Right here you have some storage, and then the tire is underneath all this right here. Your third row, you just pull that and then push that down. And then push that, get that little push right there, and then boom, seats are down. But yeah, overall, really clean 2018. Must have been mostly highway miles with 95K, but the body looks really good, couldn't find any damage. And yeah, I will send this one your way, and you tell me what you think, okay? Thank you.